The thyroid is intact and normal sized. The hypoechoic fields in the left lobe are caused by technical reason and not by pathology.